Down in the deep dark cellar lived a cranky and exiled old feller. Underneath an airplane propeller, he found jewelry that was really stellar. He ran to find his wife, who was a yeller, with some exciting news to tell her. He said, "What's that say? I'm not a good smeller."
"Oh, it's jewelry from Tracy's Lover."
And they lived happily ever after.